The 600LT is the latest in a line of lightweight, track-focused cars from McLaren. It's based on the 570S but with 200 fewer pounds and a 3.8-liter twin-turbo V8 up to deliver 592 horsepower and 457 pounds-to-foot of torque. Starting at $240,000, buying a 600LT is an extremely special experience, one that only a limited number of customers will have the pleasure of doing. For some, spending $240,000 on a limited edition 600LT just isn't enough. Which is where McLaren Special Operations comes in, an example of its work on this car having just been revealed for the first time. The McLaren 600LT in Stealth Grey by MSO, yes, its long-winded name, is set to be shown off at the Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance on Sunday, August 26, but we are getting to see it a few days early. As the name suggests, the car is painted in a bespoke shade of Stealth Grey from MSO and features a wide range of options to show customers how much personalization will be available on their cars. In addition to the Stealth Grey paint, this 600LT features matte black and McLaren orange exterior pack accents to give it a subtle flair. The most unique addition is the visual carbon fiber roof scoop, inspired by the McLaren F1 long tail and operates a fully functional air intake system. The roof scoop even conceals a track telemetry camera so owners can record their track experiences. The car also features the carbon fiber upgrade package, which includes door mirrors, exterior door inserts, front splitter, rear bumper, diffuser, rear deck, and service cover all done in carbon fiber. Further reducing weight on this MSO car is a carbon fiber roof and front fender louvers.